Now, you really have been tremendously nice. We do thank you. Posterity will be proud of you. And perhaps you'd like to help us even more now by joining in the last chorus of this next song. Don't have to if you don't want to, you know, if it embarrasses you. Would be rather a pity if you don't sing tonight, I think, because tonight, by way of encouragement, attendants will be passing among you with rawhide whips. This is one of the first songs that Donald and I ever wrote together. It turned out to be a very lucky day for us.
Oh, most fortunate, my dear chap.
Certainly was, wasn't it? Today, of course, is also another rather splendid day. Today is the 50th anniversary of that marvellous day when Aloykin, the Russian chess master, played King's Pawn to Knight 7th. This caused quite a stir as they were playing bridge at the time. But, in honour of this, and because I can't think of any other way to get around it, Donald is going to sing the second chorus of this song in Russian. This is the very first of the animal songs. Some people think the title of this song is irrelevant. But it's not irrelevant, it's a hippopotamus.
A bone hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as it peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on a hilltop sat combing her hair his fair hippopotamine maid. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus and sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. The fair hippopotamus he aimed to entice from her seat on that hilltop above. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder, the forest re-echoed the sound of the song that they sang as they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted her voice in duet in Russian.
Gras, gras, чудная грязь, лучше средство, как кожная мазь. Так возьми свою даму,
follow me, follow,
и поведи ее в яму,
down to the hollow,
и там мы окунемся в чудную грязь.
There to improve our cultural relations. I wonder now what am I to say of the scene that ensued by the Shalimar side. They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, all singing this haunting refrain. That's you!
Down to the hollow,